Hi everyone, this is R. Prentke with another tutorial video from Eyewire. This is going to be the sixth practice cube after the six tutorial cubes that you did. So once again, you're not going to get any feedback while you're working. You will get feedback at the end, and you'll start getting some points for these. Let's get started. Okay. So far, nothing to add, but hopefully we'll get something in a bit. Okay, little piece there. Ah, and that added a nice long branch across. And remember, you will almost always have the branch of the neuron going from one side of the cube to the other. They don't usually just end in the middle. Okay, so something interesting we have going on here. Note right here that the line looks like it goes right here, the outline, so let me hit shift and I'll show you. So clearly there's an outline here, but it looks like the AI has made a mistake and has colored this in as well. And if we go look at it in 3D, we might be able to see it pretty well. Okay. Ah, there we go. See how this has got a weird little jagged thing right here? That either indicates that there's something missing or there's a merger, or there's something missing off of the merger. So what we want to do is, this is the correct one. This is the dark blue part right here, so that's the seed piece that we started with. So we just want to continue tracing the piece that is correct, and we want to ignore the mistake that the AI made. So what we're going to do is just focus on this one and ignore the stuff that's over the edge. We just don't want to continue the mistake. Okay? And there's a... Alright, so it looks like we passed it. And we can continue on now. Yeah. So when there's mergers, it's not usually a huge problem. You just want to make sure you don't make the problem worse. And, alright, I want to follow this little piece that goes up here. Okay, looks like it might go this way. Oops. And that's me accidentally clicking on something right here. Let's deselect that, so right click, and don't worry, that happens every once in a while. Okay. Looks like that one disappears, so now we need to go check the other branch. Okay. See, we can see in the 3D right here that there's actually another branch going down, so I want to make sure we check both of them. Okay, so it looks like this one right here, this lower one, actually continues. Alright. Okay, and it looks like that one ends. Now we need to go back and check the rest of this branch because we didn't do that. And so the easiest way to do that is just to double click in the 3D, and that is going to take you in the 2D where you double clicked in the 3D. So I can see right here that there are some pieces missing. Let's start coloring those in. Alright, and it's splitting in two, so I'm going to follow the lower one first. Okay, so we reached the end of that. Let's scroll back until they join. And now we're going to follow the second one. Remember, you only want to follow one at a time. Okay, so it looks like this is going up here probably. Let's hit shift to take away the color. And yep, there's no outline. So let's continue coloring that in. Alright, and we've reached the edge of the cube. Very good. We're finished.